behind the play. Here's Ray going at it. Along with one of the Toronto Maple Leafs, they won't have far to go to the penalty box. They're right in front of the penalty box. That's Doug Doull, who went at it in the game in Toronto the other night. Doull and Ray trying to get their arms free to get some more punches thrown away. Directly right at center ice, right in front of the penalty box. Now Ray gets it right in, and so does Doull. Doull losing his hat. Doull and Ray grappling right at center ice. The linesman standing back. They have yet to get in there. And they're yapping at one another. Not the linesman, the players are. And now the linesman will break it up.
As Rick mentioned, Doull fought the, or in that game Wednesday night at the Air Canada Center against Andrew Peters. And both players step into the box. 17-17 remaining in this opening period. White started right in front of the penalty boxes. And Rob Ray behind the play. The play was actually moving towards the Buffalo line, and Ray